Hello everyone. Today we will learn about taking notes of creative writing. Taking notes means whenever we go somewhere, we follow some rules and instructions. So we need to take down some notes. This is called taking notes. Now let's understand in detail. Topic 3. Taking notes. Your teacher is taking you for a visit to a science museum. She will read out instructions that you need to follow. Take down notes as she speaks. So remember, you must note down only the main points. Do not write complete sentences. And refer to literature book page number 105. And you have to do it in creative writing file. So now let's see the graphic organizer. In graphic organizer, we will write the name of the place first, that is Science Museum, then day and date, then place, after that attire means wear, that means school uniform, carry, what you will carry with you, do not carry, the things that you are not supposed to carry, boarding time, then returning time, and at museum, what you are going to follow the rules. That is do's and the don'ts. You will write down here. Now let's see the final draft. So final draft, this is a sample final draft. So just have a look on it. Science Museum, that is the name of the place. Day and date, that is Thursday, 3rd December 2020. Place, Science Museum, Patna. Attire means school uniform including ID card. Carry, lunchbox, water bottle, hanky, school diary and pen. And what you will not carry, it is mobile, camera, sharp things or any electronic gadget. Boarding time will be 7:30 a.m. by school bus. Returning time will be 4:30 p.m. At museum, what you are going to follow? So do's, read the instructions, walk in line, stay together, take time to watch and note. And what will be the don'ts? Don't make noise, don't touch anything, don't eat inside, and don't litter anywhere. So I hope you all have understood.
Thank you and have a good day.